so double-minded. I'm speaking peace, I'm speaking peace into your troubled mind. Double-minded, don't be so double-minded. I'm speaking peace,
peace, fella.
I'm speaking peace into your troubled mind.
Come.
Double-minded, don't be so double-minded. I'm speaking peace, I'm speaking peace into your troubled mind. Double-minded, don't be so double-minded. I'm speaking peace,
peace, fella.
I'm speaking peace into your troubled mind.
Maybe I should, maybe I shouldn't. Maybe I could, maybe I couldn't. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Maybe I'll do it, nah, better yet don't. Double-minded man, choose a side of the fence and stay on it. And all your fear and all your doubt and put some faith on it. You got a purpose, but you're scared to step into the door. See, without faith, it is impossible to please the Lord. You need to cry out to the Lord and get some confidence. You need to place yourself around some Christian godly men. You gotta know your identity in these days we're in. These ain't the times to be playing and to be wavering. You think too much and that's the reason you're a double mind. Lean on the Lord and He'll bring peace into your troubled mind.
Stella.